Way down in North Carolina, on the banks of the old Tare River, I go from there to Alabama for to see my old Aunt Hannah. A raccoon and possum got in a fray. They fought all night until next day. When daybreak broke, the possum cut the holler. An old coon says, I guess I better follow. Next day on the top of the hill, for to settle this great difficult, the possum seized a coon by the tail, make him wish he was still on the rail. The old fella come along with his dog, the possum cut for the holler log. Man, so up the tree he then did ran. The man went to work and cut the tree down. Sticky was afraid of the dog. He run slap into another log. The pa says, coon, get out of this log. Lay right still, for believe I hear the dog. The man then come and he stopped up the hole. And they couldn't get out there to save their soul.